Singletrack B it is.
Yeah.
on today. BB. Right around here. It's either gonna work really good or really bad. I mean, you can go down around, yeah. Too warm for goggles. Too warm, I'm gonna go fast now. Glasses inserts, so blind. Yep. Yeah, you dead center that big one. You might be able to pull out from there. I think you just went straight into that big rock. I mean, not that that's a very good descriptive term in the midst of all the big rocks. There you go, back up a little bit more. Back up a little, there you go. Try that, give her a good dose of throttle. No. You were okay when you first started, but you coasted back and got into a pickle there. Are you gonna ride up it or am I? Well then pee. Are you gonna go to the bathroom?
No,
I'm gonna go. Oh. Okay.
Actually, if you just stay on that bike for a minute, I can be behind you.
Okay.
Hold that. My gas tank can go on wrong.
Wow. Just throw your helmet. You want to try again? You want me to back it up?
You don't think I can make it from there?
I mean, I just, if you wanted a fresh run at it.
No, I don't want a fresh run.
Oh. Are you going to go around this tree and up the roots? I mean, I think that's the way to go if you're right here.
Yeah. Right?
Yeah, like up past that tree.
Yeah.
like around this and up past that tree. Okay.
Is it?
Yeah.
I drink a lot of water, for the record. I don't know if I have this. Maybe I should back up and like start to the right. Or no. Why couldn't I go this way?
Which way? I mean, you can if you want. I think right up here. A hard right, and then you have all that flat for momentum to get over them roots.
You mean going this way?
Yeah, like...
Yeah, I see what you're saying. Like right going up, along the tree line.
Like right there, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try that.
I'm not saying that's the right way to go, but it looks... I mean, that's...
Stay close, though.
That's the way I would go. Maybe there's no... You're not gonna touch on the right side, trust me. I couldn't get even close to it. I give her a little bit more throttle than that. Go around the left side of this tree. Like, you want to be on the left side of this tree.
I thought you said the right side.
No, around this. That's where I would go. I think that's gonna be. Why don't you drag your front end over? Like into right here? One. Get all your weight on this side. One, two, three. There you go. Yeah, come up around this and then straight up past that tree is what I would do. I think that's probably the easiest. Back up. I mean, you made it. I think you're the whole way up. Did you hurt yourself? You're good. Just don't coast back too far, but you're on the flat. You got that. I think you can. I think you're up now. What do you mean it's stuck in a big hole, Selena? It's not stuck in a big
hole. I'm sorry, I'm tired.
Yeah. Dasha. Wanted to do. Oh shit. What? Oh.
Sorry, I'm weak. This is a hard trail, right?
It's a rocky trail. Over the big rock. Over. Yeah. Okay. Okay. You're about through all the rocks. I think there's only one more rock garden, maybe. Oh, you got that like a champ. Okay, hold up. Hold on, I'll give you a pull. Okay. Ready? Nope, nope, you're stuck. Okay, so let's go. Let's go this way. One, we're coming onto your left foot. One, two, three. Whoa, sorry. I got the bike. Get you lined up over here. You're stuck against a huge rock and against the rock back there. You're not gonna move. There you go. Wanna come around my side or can you go?
Yeah.
Oh, it's okay. Yeah. Yeah. Hurt yourself? Need to dig. Can I give you a hand? Oh, you got it. Yeah. Okay. Fell over. It's deep. I said that's deep. Oh no. Oh no. Ugh, that sucks. Lost my fucking grip. God damn. Short blows. go straight down, right here. Straight down. Straight ahead. Okay. Hey, what? Run. Oh, it's okay. Weasel around that rock. Remember, there's that ledge at the top of this one. So either go around it or hit it with some momentum. Remember the day you tried this a bunch of times and kept hitting that ledge? Yeah. action there, just frame case that. So that makes skin plates for it, right? Traction on the second one. this is where we stray off to finish B out. You end up over at the hill climb, but we're gonna go down A here and end up back at the parking lot. What? Oh, well, drink some water and sit there a minute. Hold up, I'm coming. I mean, it's probably all fucked up there. It's like a little swamp. Oh, you're okay. What we should do is take some logs and put them in long ways here. A lot of this needs fixed for next year. Oh, wow, okay.
It's alright.
Alright, so you're gonna get on it and give it gas. Just push. I'm going to pull on the front with this. Okay? Ready? It's okay. Yeah, no, it's fine. Kinda. It's not supposed to. Nice and steamy.
Yeah.
You're okay. Can I get you out of this? Okay. You have the, your boot is unbuckled on the right side. Yeah, the seasonal allergies in the fall. Hey, Selena.
My belly hurts.
Okay. Okay. Well, this ends us back at the truck. What? Oh, babe, look right in front of you. Look to your left, right in front of you. Look how close it is. That's a big doe, too. It can care less that we're even here. It's like, I'm just gonna eat some leaves and walk on this way away from you loud, noisy guys. That's pretty cool. You need a hand? I don't know, are you? There you go. Yeah, it doesn't care. It's used to hearing people. Yeah. guys over there like the trail building machines are out today. Probably thanks us. These nice highways through the woods they get to walk on. I see the sky. That was a fun loop. B on to A. I like that one.
How many do you have left?
What?
Single tracks.
To finish them all today?
Mm-hmm.
We have to do the one out by the lookout, the big long one.
The only one left. Damn, we killed it today.
We did.
What time is it?
I don't know,
idea.
We'll see. We'll see what time it is when we get back. 2:21. Should probably answer Raymond. Text me and ask me what's up.
Yeah.
Raymond. He just gets a picture of the dirt bike and some single track. That way he's jealous. His tires at the house are for him. Probably wants to come get them. Onward.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I don't know. I'm looking at your dirty ass fanny pack.
My belly hurts.
I know.
I'm gonna say it 1,000 times.
I know. After you, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.